Alright, let's say you have an Atari ST and you don't have a mouse. You can actually still use the computer and the cursors. To move your cursor around is Alt arrow keys. To move your cursor, which I'll show you here in a second, Alt insert is left click, Alt clear home is right click. So let me reduce this screen and we'll turn on the Atari and I'll show you that in action. OSB, OBS, OSB is a kind of wood, or lumber. Alright, that's better. Alright, let's see. We got this ST Express disk. ST Express, Diskmate. And like I said, alternate arrow keys. And then Alt insert is left click. Things or drag, you hold the insert. I'd have pushed the right button while I'm doing that. This window bigger, I would drag it from here by holding alternate insert and then arrow up. And I come down here and grab this little corner, insert, alt insert, arrow down, arrow over. And now you see more of the disc. And there is a program on here. Okay, there's not enough room on this disk to install this, so I'm going to cancel. Abort. Why did it mean to do that? I'm going to close that. Got this disk and I'm going to try this USA language disk. should be able to test the keyboard. Syntax error. Invalid line number. Okay. That should be a syntax error. Yes. Let's try the cache lock. Syntax error. Yes. Alt insert, is your left click, alt clear home is your right click. Oh boy, that doesn't work. Turn it off. work anymore. Yeah, maybe my floppy drive doesn't work anymore. Alrighty then, I was hoping I wouldn't have to work on this computer, but I guess I will now. Anyway, the reason for this video is to show you how to work your Atari ST computer without a mouse using the cursor keys and your Alt button. So Alt arrow keys, move your cursor, Alt insert is left click, Alt clear home is your right click. So, there you go. Thank you for watching.